right. Lastly, the one I've got for you, we talked about it a little bit today off camera, and I think we're excited about it. So I wanted to do one where we just do a stat stuffing challenge. We stuffed stockings earlier, and I just said, what the heck? Let's count all stats, you know, points, rebounds, assists, steals, blocks. But let's take two guys who don't really do the same thing. Let's not compare oranges and oranges. Let's go apples to oranges. So I say Wendell Carter Jr. just coming back from injury, as is Mr. Cole Anthony. Let's put him head to head. Choose your fighter.
I mean, say no more. Chosen. Say no more. He's on my shirt right now. He's on my shirt. It's got to be Cole Anthony. I don't know what your line of logic is on this. I was trying to push it to be two different players, maybe two scorers. I guess you like the angle where they kind of, like you said, they do different things. But I'm going to take Cole. He's averaging in the past five games, 21 points. He was averaging a little over five rebounds. If that's not stuffing the stocking, I don't know what is, Pich. He's bringing the holiday cheer on all these people.
Yeah, I know you want him to stuff your stocking. And
okay,
you know
that
what?
Came out wrong. Calm down over there.
But I feel like Wendell can put in a lot more in the blocks and the assists lately to keep up with the assists and the rebounds that Cole gets. So obviously I think Cole's going to score more, but one thing you forgot about is in this list of games, we play against the Chicago Bulls, and who's really good against the Chicago Bulls? Wendell Carter Jr. Nobody gets up for the Bulls like him. So I say he's going to probably have a couple of good games in this stretch. Also, if Giannis remains out for the Bucks, he'll be going head to head with Cousins. And I like that matchup. Like I see some things for Wendell in here where I feel like this is going to be interesting.
You know what? You kind of sold me on it. And now I wish we had a game against the Knicks so Cole could go off in this set of games, because I do like your logic. Yeah, that was nifty of you there. I think I just walked into a trap. Anyways, we'll see if that trap is snared or not as we move forward into this next set of games. Hope you enjoy watching this next set. Thank you so much for spending your time with us, ladies and gentlemen. Looking forward to seeing your submissions for Magic the Card Gathering. And until next time, we'll see you in 2 weeks, ladies and gentlemen. Peace.
Thanks for coming.